Hello everybody and welcome back to another Blender Made Easy tutorial. Today we're going to be covering how to render your model in a clay version. Okay, so here I have a model that I created. I did not create this this lantern though, I did not create that one. This model right here, the Orcrist from The Hobbit, I did create. And it has a material, it's got like, let me click on it. We have a wood material here, we have like a silver glossy here. We got like another silver glossy here. And then we have like, yeah, this right here, we got a couple materials. Okay, so it's everything is all textured, and I'll show you guys. I'll go over here and go to the material view, and you can see we have like a brick material, we have a concrete, dirty concrete sort of material here. All right, but I want to render this in a clay version. So how do I do that? Well, what I thought you had to do was add in like, let's just press Shift A, we'll add in a cube, we'll drag it over here, we'll give it a new material, we'll just call it like clay material or something like that. So we have this, I spelled that wrong, material, there we go. Okay, so we have this material, it's just like a diffuse white, and what I thought you had to do was select everything, deselect the cameras, right there, deselect this camera, and this camera, and lastly that one, and also the empty we can deselect. So we would select everything, make sure our clay is selected last, then hit Control L and go materials. So now every single object in our scene has this clay material. So if we press Shift Z, we can see, once it renders, we can see everything has that material except for Y. I guess we would have to just get rid of that material. Okay, so there everything has the same material. If we go to Material View, we can see it. Okay, so that's what I thought you had to do, but there is a much easier way to do this. So I'm gonna hit Control Z a couple times, make sure everything goes back to the way it was. So now everything has the regular materials, it's got the glossy, the wood material, and everything like that. So there's a much easier way. If we come over to this Render Layers panel, there is an option for a material right here. If we hover over it, you can see material to override all the other materials in this render layer. So if we click on this, we go to our clay material. Now this will overwrite every single material in our scene with this clay material. So if I come over here and we do like a quick render, I'll just set it to, yeah, 20 samples is okay. And also I'm gonna check denoising. What this does is it will just make your render look much, much better with a very low sample number. So denoising, I'll turn that on, and then I will hit render and you'll be able to see what it looks like. All right, this is gonna take a little bit, so I'll pause the video until it's done. Before I pause it though, I wanna show you guys what it looks like for denoising. And there you can see, like this part's really, really noisy, but what denoising does, it kinda overlays on top. I think it kinda blurs the noise together. I'm not exactly sure how it works, but there you can see it got rid of the noise and it looks so much better. And it's only 20 samples, so it's gonna go really, really fast. There it is finished, and it's only 20 samples, and it looks really, really nice. Denoising is a great feature that I can't wait for it to be in 2.79. I'm in the build right now, you can see up there 2.7.5, or 2.78.5. Okay, so this is our render, and we can see everything has the clay material. So now all we have to do to get all the materials back is go over to the render layer, and just click the little X right here, and that will get rid of it, and now everything is back to normal, just like it was with every single material having like the wood, the gloss, and the concrete. So there you go. That is how you render a clay version. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like and comment down below if you use this for your own model and stuff like that. And if you want to see this final version of my scene right here that I created, I'll put a link in the description. It's a Blender Artist post that I submitted, so go check it out, tell me what you think, and feel free to leave critiques. So thanks for watching again, I'll see you guys in the next tutorial.